faithfully. There was one run that almost got the lance. And like 6 out of 3 deaths. I have actually this one.
Oh boy, functional training.
What I think. I never stuck to any one game for long enough. Now that's just flexibility. And you'd have to be on a lot of roids and get really big to have that problem. Like, really fucking big.
It's almost as if being good at one thing doesn't make you automatically better at everything else.
Alright, this is good pace. I just gotta be the last stint. Come on! Come on, you piece of shit.
どのビルかわからないの? 何よそれ?
The stream will either end right now or 40 glorious minutes from now. You want to have a power lifting event? What do you think your lifts are now? Did you lift? What do you think your lifts are right now? Come on, you asshole. That's close to your peak, dude.
の出口を探さないと。
I should make staff applications for like Twitch and Discord mods. I don't need any Twitch mods. I haven't modded anyone on Twitch for God knows how long. Wait, hang on, let me actually check. Who is my latest mod? Oh, damn it. Wait, who is this guy?
I don't recognize the name of one of my mods. Oh, it's I care about Jason's name. Imagine needing mods. VIP redemption? Nah. There's only one way to get VIP over here. I'm not. What needs modding? Nothing, that's the thing. And that's what.
Carlos, can you
hear? VIP. Oh. Oh, just do what the other VIPs do. Just gotta pay attention. I don't want to lose time there. You know what I'm not liking? Even if I don't lose any muscle, my biceps will get smaller because of less fat in the area. Maybe if the grenade explodes while it's in the nemesis. The DA is low.
Carlos, this is Jill. Can you
hear me? They maintain that until you start prep. Oh, you already have a bodybuilding show you're targeting?
Yes, I defeated him.
Well, that's good. I'm probably gonna cut to 12% too, assuming I can get my abs at 12%. Oh no! That is so much DA again. I'm just getting so unlucky.
カルロス、最初はひどいことも言ったけど、助けてくれてありがとう。いや、借りを返しただけだ。君は俺より勇敢だ。とにかくこれでみんな町から脱出できるのね。ああ、君はもう大丈夫だ。 あなたは?
一緒には行けない。地下鉄には乗らないんだ。どうして? 新たな任務だ。
Oh, by the way, Max, I think you know that study that said 100 grams of protein resulted in a much longer period of muscle protein synthesis? I think if you drink 100 grams of whey protein, the same thing might not necessarily happen. Because that study was apparently done with the casein. Because whey digests in like 1 hour. Or even like 30 minutes. But if you're eating or drinking something that takes hours to digest, like casein, then eating 100 grams at a time is completely fine. It explains why those other studies kept running into some limit of how much whey you could, how much protein you could consume in one meal. Because, you know, the whey protein just got, they used whey. But this time when they used casein protein, it turned out that bigger doses was just fine. How many boxes? Thanks for the good luck. So if you have whey protein, probably having 4 scoops at once is probably a bad idea. But if you're, you know, just eating protein from regular sources, you can probably eat as much as you want. And it'll be just as good. It actually made my life a lot easier because sometimes I'm just eating like 300 grams of chicken at once. 90 grams of protein. Finally. Okay, this is good. I'm hearing the door. Yes, okay, we're good. That fucker is pissed off. Asshole. I'm a Voxy, thanks for the good luck. Okay, I'm gonna risk it. Martha, thanks for the good luck. Okay, I'm banking on dropping my DA by a lot in clock out enemy. And then getting licked in the hospital. RE4 probably not for a very long time. RE4 remake, yeah. That shot was kind of hard because we had this hiding him. case you guys didn't see, I accidentally loaded 5 shells into the shotgun instead of 6 near the end. And I was missing one shotgun worth of damage. And with the starting the fight being 11,500, I needed 6 and then 5. Okay, see, if I did have a mod application for Mule, this is where I throw it in the trash. What? And Abyssal Enjoyers!
ワクチンを見つけた。よし、今そっちに向かってる。気をつけろ。
Okay, I absolutely need a lick. It is not optional. I need a lick, man. Oh, DA is good. I seriously doubt it, but it's still possible. If I get like a perfect waste enemy and farm enemy. Like, I mean perfect. Like, imagine a really good waste enemy and final enemy. And double it and then square it. There's a very slight chance that I can. Thanks, so best luck in her words. Oh shit. Imagine if I didn't pick that up. Some of the time was expected because we took a look that we needed and wanted. Star Lord, thanks for his luck. Alright, I'm down the flame round, shouldn't be. Wait, I'm actually down on flame run and the mine run. Which, again, shouldn't be that much of a problem. Unless I miss another one.
Maybe I miss another one. こんな施設があったなんて。
このダイナスタイナス。Again? Oh my God. Well, okay, no time loss and I'm in caution, so... Problem is, DA is much higher. Because I barely took damage. What are you- Jill!
これで揃った。
I just can't keep stop increasing my DA, man. I don't. Okay, this DA is too high, I think. Like, legit too high. It can't be 13 DA walking into. Wow, so I don't think the fucking first pilot is even gonna die to a headshot. I know for a fact that he does not die to a body shot.
あなたは残ったら。
休む。
Oh, wait. 48.
クチンを作るのに使えそう。
アスホール。
これが動力。
Wait, why did you just pull out each CPU with its cooler still attached? And then just swap them? Okay, you see? It's almost impossible to do wasting room. Look at this DA. You would think, you know, as long as it's under 15, it's fine for wasting me. And you'll be right. Except. You're forgetting one thing. Our DA is not done increasing yet. Ah! 15,000 DA. I'll watch this. At 15,000 DA, so you just win one thing run. Get as auto of shotgun shots off as. Oh my god, nice play. He's just like. He's got like a few percentage points extra. And we've already lost like 7 seconds because it takes so long to get him down to 80% the first time. And we're already missing damage from the plane round. What? What? Well, we literally ran out of ammo. We couldn't kill Nemesis because the DA was too high. We literally ran out of fucking ammo. I mean, I didn't have the most shotgun shells, but I had more than enough if the fight started at 14 DA. It was high because of all this stuff that I talked about. Doing this fight in fine. Okay, I messed around at the start, deciding whether or not I should heal. And then I realized I should heal, otherwise you can't two-cycle him. If you want to put your camera over me and pretend like this is your run, go right ahead. Okay, if I did dog enemy perfect, and then I didn't get bad RNG on the pale head in the fuse area, this could have PV'd. Alright. Well, I tried. We'll try again tomorrow. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'm gonna go take a nap before the gym. See you guys tomorrow. Eric, thanks for giving us up to Clinton. Ha ha ha.